song is the original song. Now, growing up, I listened to a lot of 60s, 70s, and 80s music, so some of my songs have that influence to them. This next tune may sound a little familiar, has a little pat and guitar sample in it, and this song is called Earthquake.
I've seen all the Everybody's got a crystal, baby. Now we're on the side.
Can you guys do that?
Yeah!
Okay. Now even if you can't sing, it's totally okay. Just like, no judgment here. Just scream, just sing off key, and we're gonna have a lot of fun. Now, I'm gonna give you guys the next part, so you'll already know it. Because I get like way too close to the mic, it like smudges all over my face. And I don't know it till like I go online later and I see all these people like post pictures of me and I have like lipstick all over my face. And I'm like, you're so pretty, William. Thank you. Thank you for posting that photo that looks like I have a lip disease. Now, the reason why I know you guys are here today. It's because you found me on a little platform called YouTube.
Yeah!
Now this next song is a little throwback cover. This is the first video I ever posted. So we're taking it back to December of 2009. If you know the words to the song, I just want to hear you sing it out. Somebody.
Always be mine, mine.
Now this next song, we're gonna bring things down a little bit to an original song. This next song was the first original song that I ever released. You guys have just been so supportive, and to see all you beautiful people here tonight, thank you so much for coming and for supporting me and for supporting my music. Always just embrace who you are and embrace everything that makes you different and unique. and that makes you you. Because everyone that I see here tonight, you all look so beautiful to me. And you know what, guys? As some of you would know, I've been struggling a little bit with a cold, which is... Thankfully, I can, like, sing today, though, so that's a start. But I'm going... it's like, yes. I'm going to hand it off to these two guys. J. Tim, am I saying that correctly, J. Tim? Merci. I need to work on my French, guys. But I'm going to pass it off to these two guys. I'm going to work on my French, guys. No, like, I'm going to work on my French, comma, guys. I'm going to hand it off to Mr. Will Pierce and to Mr. Aaron LeGrone for a second while I go rest my voice and get some tea. But you guys are in good hands, and I'll be right back in a second. Love you guys.
Sorry, you're stuck with us for a second.
Something so right, feeling the wrong thing. I feel something so wrong, feeling the right thing. Could I everything that kills me makes me feel like out there I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. It's my car to a bridge, but I don't care. I love it. I don't care. I love it. I love it. I don't care. I love it. I don't care. It ain't about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. Just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. It ain't about the cut. Cha-ching, and about the what? The brain, wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. I got the eye of the tiger, fire. Takes me through the fire. Cause I am the champion. And you're the hero.
Oh, you saw what I can see.
crazy. You don't understand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm staring at you and I can't believe you don't know. You know when you're beautiful. That's what makes you beautiful. I think I'm pretty without any makeup on. I think I'm funny when I tell the punchline wrong. I know you get me, so I let my walls come down. Down, let's go all the way tonight. No regrets, just love. We can dance until we die, you and I.
Sexy people. No, and thanks for understanding. You know, it's just been like so frustrating, like fighting this cold, but you know, like I said, I'm very thankful to have these two, so give it up for yourself. We're gonna bring things up a little bit. I'm gonna make a cover for you guys. This song is by one of my favorite bands, Maroon 5.
Thank you.
Now, this next song is another original song. You know, I'm just so thankful to be out here and doing this Europe tour and getting the chance to finally share some original music with you guys. Because a lot of you guys know me from my covers, but the original music really gives you a chance to kind of get to know me a little better. Now, this next song is one of my favorite original songs. Hopefully, you'll be hearing the studio version very soon. It is called Out of My System. So anxious, away from your face, feeling the way your body sways from side to side and out of each other's lives. Teach you guys a little bit of the chorus. It goes like this. almost 2 years ago now with Boyce Avenue. And it's really cool to see actually some familiar faces here. Thank you guys for supporting me on this journey and for supporting me and my music. It's so incredible and I can never thank you guys enough, so thank you. Tonight, which kind of excites me because I've been working on a lot of original music that I can't wait to share with you guys. Now, this next song is basically to sum it all up. It's going out with your friends, you know, just going out on a girl's day and you spot a hottie. And when you see this hottie, you're just like, wow, I think I just fell in love with you. So this song is very incredible.
So sure, baby, come. I love to dance, so give me more, more.
beginners, those who are new to the music. Now, we learned this the other night in Dublin, and it's pretty easy. All you do is you take your two hands here, and you go side to side. Yeah.
Yeah.
sister a bracelet or something.